Classic Otway, love it.
Two little boys had two little toys, each had a wooden hoe. Gaily they played each summer's day, warriors both of course. Then one little chap they had a mishap, broke off his horse's head. Then he wept for his toy, they cried for joy, cause his younger brother said, "Did you think I could leave you crying? Unless you're on my horse for two. Climb up the hedgehog and we'll be flying back to the ranks of blue. When we pull up the boat, be soldiers, and our horses will not be toys. And I wonder if we'll remember when we were two little boys." Long years passed, walking so fast, gaily they marched away. And cannon roared loud, and in the mad crowd, wounded and dying lay. And up goes a shout, and a horse dashes out, out of the rank so blue. And he gallops away to where Joe lay, and then came a voice he knew. "Did you think I could leave you dying in this room on the horse for two? Climb up, hey Joe, and we'll be flying back to the ranks of blue. Can't you see Jack, I'm all a-tremble? Perhaps it's the battle's noise. Oh, maybe it's cause I remember when we were two little boys." Think I could leave you dying when there's room on my horse for two. Climb up, head Joe, and we'll be flying back to the ranks of blue. Well, can't you see Jack, come on, a tremble? Perhaps it's the battle's noise. Oh, maybe it's cause I remember when we were two little boys.
Sorry about that, Owen.
What?
I'm trying to cut it short.
Oh, right.